Jamel, look, I'm not gonna be able to make it to the show. I'm definitely coming down with something. I know the same thing happened last time when I couldn't make the studio, but it's the truth, I swear. I'm so sorry. Kill it, though.
Oh my dear, when I finally make it, don't you come around here. Come I'll be around. On the west side of town with my peers. Francis, year 2000, I swear. Always with some stories, always with some bad news. I don't know what you think I'm trying to do. I just wanna show you that I'm new. You just think that everybody wants to be with you. But she's got everything I want. And she stays busy, no blowing up my phone. When we all alone, we get to it so fast. When she's in bikinis and a baseball hat. Now she's here, and now you wanna know the details. She's on my own, she's in the sheets now. Since 2000, I swear. I'm the stock, you should've played the market out here. Then you would've understood what you had in. Would've seen it all.
Yo, it's your boy Jamel Thomas here live at 669 Queen. Today we're gonna talk about One on the House, upcoming mixtape that's on the house, and singles out, and NDR, and what the whole movement's about, baby. Dope hip hop, period, point blank. Originality is high on the list. I try to make sure I don't sound like anybody else. And you can always expect there to be some kind of meaning behind the songs. I'm all about acclaim and just trying to branch out and do things differently.